In response to tree and landscape damage caused by fires and winter storms, Turtle Bay is offering a garden class on Saturday, May 18th from 10 to noon, led by arborist and horticulturist Rico Montenegro.
When you're working with trees or even the landscape, you're like an artist, but you're looking into the future. So what you do now is going to impact how it's going to respond later in the future. Over the last several months, going back to the car fire this last winter, there's been a lot of challenges to our natural environment and people's gardens. So my intent is to give people some information and tools to best restore, how possibly we can avoid some of those problems that we incurred this last season. Best way to do that is for people to come and ask questions. So that's what they're going to get out of this, empowerment and knowledge, and help them make the right decision for their particular situation.